You forget what is behind, and you press on towards what is ahead, and knowing that as you do so, that God is with you, and that he will never leave you, and he will never forsake you. If you are watching tonight, I don't know what road you are on or what battle is ahead of you, but I want you to do like Paul did, and I want you to press on for the